I'm Carsten, the title prop, and welcome to the prop show. Hello, my friends. I'm Carsten, the title prop, and welcome to the prop show. Today, I'd like to show you how I painted a 1/100 scale tank from the company Heer46. It is a Russian tank. The name from the tank is Object 704. It's a kind of, yeah, how you will call it, paper panther from the Russians. Yeah, they tried to build a big tank hunter in the end of the war, but before they start with the production, the war was over. However, it's a nice looking tank. I like the little tank, and I made a video about this one. It is like a little step by step where you can see what kind of products I used and how I made it. I hope it's a little bit helpful, but you will see this one now in the next seconds. Yeah, have fun and see you in a few minutes. Okay, my friends, now you saw the video. I hope it's a little bit helpful with the step by step. And yeah, I will try to make, like I said many times before, more videos in the future, but it's not so easy. I have a new computer, everything's running fine. If I try to cut the video together, and it works a little bit faster. But however, I try to make more videos in the future that you can follow me a little bit on my work as a commission painter, that you can see what I can or what I do right now. And but I think the first one I must do is I must clean everything here, because it's a mess. And it's always, when you finish a project, you must start to clean everything, and then you can make the next step. However, thank you for watching my video. I hope I can see you next time again on my channel. And if you like it, yeah, please subscribe. Love you all, and bye bye.